descends like a dove and baptizes in fire. He comforts, guides, and corrects. He is the spirit of life, the essence of truth, the voice of God. And when you are alone, lost, and afraid, he will carry you home.